Yeah, and the last thing I think about Israel, I think that really these happy days could be helpful. There are 12 happy days worldwide celebrated by every country in the world. There'd be a possibility to focus human being on something else but killing each other. And as a matter of fact, the first and second timers proclaiming this happy date on Facebook, it was on September the 7th, and some kind of a war was starting. This is just a basic example of these happy days as a possibility to cause world problems and somehow to put the attention of people on something else but bloodshed and weapons. And one more thing, I'm absolutely sure that sperm cleaner corpses, infection, blood, or whatever, would become the minds and the bodies of men, because the matter of fact, men are the ones who are really aggressive and always keen to kill each other, and they would have less sperm intoxication in their bodies, and this sperm cleaner would be sold everywhere as a toothbrush. This world is going to be just more peaceful and focused on something else, but war. So, if you want to create peace, focus on something else, and clean your body from sperms, it's going to be more peaceful.